do something crazy.
Don't worry about shit. I'ma handle this nigga for you.
Just...
Yo, I got to handle my business.
Yeah. This nigga put his hands on my sister. Now she say I'm bugging cause I'm strapped ready to kill him. I'm in my car tweaking, sipping slow with three niggas. Me, myself, and I, Bombay and my blicker. I'm about to go get with him. I'm thinking to myself, should I shoot the five with him? Fuck it, I'ma pull up slow. This a drive-by, nigga. I ain't got no time to spin a block and drive-by with it. I'ma pull up in the front and let five fly in him. My conscience interrupted like, you sure you wanna kill him? Then the devil responded like, ain't no other way to finish. My conscience interrupted like, what about your children? Then the devil said he put feet and hands upon your sister. Now my mind is made, I'm like three blocks away. And I'm thinking to myself, this nigga gonna die today. Then I gently put that lever back on the AK and slowly took a swig of my bottle of Bombay. Now I'm in a zone, I took one more to the dome. Mine started playing tricks like something about to go wrong. This nigga crossed the line, so I gotta set the tone. Ain't no coming back now, I made it to his home. It's a drive-by.
Yo, what's up now, partner?